Not so very long ago, in the top left-hand corner of Wales,